Okay, another experiment. 5 second exposures. Additive stacking. Let's see if it can do it. Have M101 in there. Exposure is 5 seconds. Gain is 3.5. Instagram is to default.
And it didn't like that, so let me stop.
Start it again.
Yeah.
Don't change the Instagram in the middle of a stack. Okay, there's the first 5 second exposure of M101. There's two. There's three. Four. That's fine. Let's see what I can do to darken this baby. Raising the gamma to 1.31. Let's see if that starts darkening it or if it causes the alignment to crash. Shouldn't have done clipping of the black point because it was at zero. Getting a little darker as it averages out the bright ones with the darker ones. It needs a 5 second exposure stack additive. Also, I did not take a dark and apply it. So if I had taken darks in the beginning, that would have made a difference. Let me grab a snapshot of this additive stack. Single stack. Wow. Unbelievable. Okay, let me go longer exposure. This has been my last object for the night. Let me go to longer exposure. That was 25 seconds, so let me go to a 30 second exposure. It's frame number one, field number one. So I just raised the black point to 50. Let's see what that does to the image. To move the black to behind me. Let's see what that does. It's probably going to kill it. Considering our skies, I think the skies are leaving us. Gonna be a lot of warm pixels in there. I haven't done a dark field. I'm gonna average. See what the average stack does.
Telescope disconnected.
I'll let that run a little bit and see if it can average a bunch of those together and think it's any better. It would be a lot better if I had done a dark field collection, but I didn't. up, so I'm getting ready to go back to the house. Scope is working great. Yeah, really need to subtract that though, I don't get noise. It's kind of a little confetti. Oh well. Would have been a better image if I had taken a dark field, but I didn't. I'm just going to end this video for now and shut down for the night.